I'm asking you not to do this.
And I'm answering you. No. You can thank me later.
For what? If I don't follow Dylan's orders to kill the Cetus and save the planet, I might as well be dead. Because I failed in my mission.
All right. You're under the influence of stomach acid. You're not thinking straight. This isn't about following orders or completing the mission, is it? It's about Dylan. Because you think he's dead and you don't think you can live without him, right?
I'm programmed to carry out orders.
Yeah, well, that's where we're different. You see, I have a choice, and I choose not to allow some stupid, broken-hearted suicide, especially when you're taking me with you.
You're wrong, Harper. I do have a choice.
And that is where you're wrong, because I just got manual control.
Ladies and gentlemen, meet you. Thank you for flying Andromeda. That sound of flowing air you now hear and crackling conversation
is my genius and your survival once again.
Now, for those of you who haven't heard Harper's plan, here's the nutshell. Rerouting antimatter.
Two of the main thrusters, which will, when you power them up, send the Cetus to Harper and Hell and us in the Chunky Hurl Heaven. It might get a little messy, but at least we'll all live.
I'll save us and raise you one. If we eject the Slipstream drive, we'll kill the Cetus, right?
What is with the death wish? Yeah, sure, if you want to die surfing an exploding vomit wave.
Hey, I've surfed the reaction of an exploding star before. I think I can ride out a little Cetus vomit.
I will not allow you to risk our lives by ejecting that Slipstream drive.
So instead, you'll just take over the ship after we've saved our asses. You don't really believe that Dylan's still alive, do you? You just said that so I'd think we'd still be safe after we got free.
Beka! I once told Dylan that this mission was nothing but an excuse to reshape the universe according to his will.
It is!
In these 2 years, and for reasons I'm not even sure I understand, some significant part of me has grown to prefer that shape. I do believe Dylan's alive.
Convince me. If you really think that Dylan is still out there trying to save us, eject the Slipstream drive. Kill that thing before Dylan dies trying to kill it for us. Want to reshape the universe or not?
You're awfully calm considering we're about to die.
That's not necessarily true now, is it?
Not necessarily.
That's right. Because once we get Andromeda free, they'll continue my mission. And that is my life. All ahead full. Said you came from a bad future. What exactly went bad?
In that future, I made some mistakes, and only Beka and I survived.
It does sound bad. Looks like I've put you in a different kind of future. One you won't survive. On the other hand, I'll make a better one for everyone else.
Guys, maybe it's me. Maybe I didn't explain the rules of the game very well.
But if you don't get us out of here in less than 2 minutes, we're gonna be turned into tasty, chewy people bits.
Harper, please.
Is this really what you want?
No. But it's what we have to do.
All right. For you. Let's see if I can't inject this damn Slipstream drive.
Thank you.
We made it?
We made it!
Reverse thrusters!
Cetus. And save the planet.
Dylan.
They must have ejected their slipstream drive. The Cetus is dying.
If we don't clear this area, it won't be the only thing dying. Yes! We did it!
Did. You could even say that we had our cake outside of the box and ate it too.
You could say that, yes.
Incoming message. It's from the Andromeda. And it's in real time.
I love real time.